so we're Dean Gaines. So, what force that now by the Highland Mountain?
Is there?
Bit of dust. Bit of dust.
Watch this yellow one, sir.
3 to go, Kyle, 3. 1-4-1, you lead, 4. Please bear in mind, ladies and gents, boys and girls, the DD continues straight after this. As you see, the bits are coming off the buses, so please be warned, be very wary, keep your eye on in front of you, any bits that might get onto the circuit. Here's the lead post to clear. Back. 141 is leading the race. The rest have been knocking 10 bells out of each other. That's a back tyre.
What's happening here? Uh-oh.
Still got some in my
house. It'll be dust. Dust has to be alright. Dusty, dusty. There we go, watch him, watch him.
That blue one, that one's, thought that one was out, he was hitting it still. Oh, blue's out!
Oh, look at him on.
Once sat in my washing basket,
picking
up
blue one, I think. Picking up blue one. Where's he going? Where's this one going?
He's going round to hit the blue one.
Uh-oh. Yeah,
he's going
round
to hit the blue one.
God!
Oh, he's
going
He's reversing.
Oh, blue one's going for it.
Imagine you saw that.
Who's he going for? Who's he going for?
Oh, that doesn't sound. Dust in my eyes again.
Again? Uh-oh, uh-oh.
It's not got out of my eyes anyway.
Oh, look at that! Oh, oh, Luke's gone on that one in the middle now.
Which one in the middle, that one?
That 392. Oh, yeah.
Red flag, roof went on to driver. I bet your blue would probably go round and hit him again.
Uh-oh, there we go.
Still in my eye. Go. I haven't got it out yet.
Okay, drivers out, so get back to the
What's going to happen here? Where's the blue one going?
He's not going to do it, is he? Oh, I think he's done. Yes!
Your eyes all right, Austin?
It hurts.
It's just
sore.
Sore.
I can't get it out.
Oh, what's going to happen now? Oh, oh. Oh. Oh.
That blue one is right.
Where's that blue one going now? Oh dear.
No. Oh. That was loud.
That's another tyre gone, isn't it?
Can't see it.
I can see it.
What are you really doing?
It's getting tips.
Unless you told them if you're going to hit them, try and keep it in the middle. So it's easier to try and hit them. What's the point there?
Oh, he's got some pace on him. Where'd he go in now?